In this video, we will learn to find the principal and general solutions to the equation cosine of x is equal to 1 upon square root of 2. Let us first find the principal solutions to the equation cosine of x is equal to 1 upon square root of 2. We know the solutions to the trigonometric equation for which x is greater and equal to 0 and less than 2 times pi are the principal solutions. We know the value of cosine of pi upon 4 is 1 upon square root of 2. We know the value of cosine of x repeats after the interval of 2 times pi. So cosine of 2 times pi minus a is equal to cosine of minus a. We also know the famous trigonometry identity, cosine of minus a is equal to cosine of a. The proof of the trigonometry identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Application of the above identity implies that cosine of 2 times pi minus pi upon 4 is equal to half. As 2 times pi minus pi upon 4 is equal to 7 times pi upon 4, so cosine of 7 times pi upon 4 is equal to 1 upon square root of 2. So, the principal solutions to the equation cosine of x is equal to 1 upon square root of 2 are pi upon 4 and 7 times pi upon 4. Let us find the general solutions for the equation cosine of x is equal to 1 upon square root of 2. As we know, the values of cosine of x repeat after the interval of 2 times pi. So, general solutions are 2 times n times pi plus pi upon 4 and 2 times n times pi plus 2 times pi minus pi upon 4, where n is an integer. Further simplification gives us the general solutions are 2 times n times pi plus pi upon 4 and 2 times n plus 1 times pi minus pi upon 4. Combination of above solutions gives us the general solution of the equation is 2 times n times pi plus minus pi upon 4, where n is an integer.
Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.